and Christ shall come to claim his own. No more tears, nor pain, nor debt in this twinkling world away. Will you be ready to go home? Will you be ready to go, ready to...
Anybody happy?
Yeah.
I mean, I'd rather be here than in jail. Some of y'all didn't raise your hand now. Go home with y'all been nothing. Praise God. I know there's going to be some more in just a little bit, but we're going to go ahead and start. And summer's almost over, so everybody's taking their last little vacation before school starts, I'm sure. But we're glad all of you are here, glad the Lord's here. Most of all, we're glad He's here, right? The Holy Spirit invited Him in. We have a special friend of ours here today, Sister Petty. And we've known her for 40, 45 years. I guess right since she was in the church with us. She's a missionary, done missionary work all over the world. We just done a birthday party. She just turned 96.
Oh,
I'm sorry, excuse me. 95. We'll waste one of those years. And amen. But we're just glad everybody's here today. Won't you stand with us? Any special prayer requests? I do have one gentleman, a friend of ours, Brother Frank, with Frank and Joe's singing team. Frank and Joe, I've known them for 40, 45 years also. And Brother Frank is deathly ill. I'm not sure what it is. I don't know if it's cancer, heart, whatever it is. But Brother Anthony called me yesterday and he said, Brother Rusty, he said, Brother Frank is really bad. They're sending him home from the hospital and hospice care. So they don't, actually, they didn't give him through yesterday to live. So I haven't heard anything as far as I know. But thank all of you for responding to my request. I didn't know it was that neat and that exciting, man. I'm going to put stuff on there all the time, right? And we've got a lot of people praying in churches out of town that are praying. And they said, can we put our congregation on the prayer list? And they said, go for it, man. And, you know, everybody pray for our friends, amen, and loved ones. And pray for our nation. We have four of our beautiful police officers that was murdered this week. Let's remember their families in prayer, that God will touch them, strengthen them. Remember our president and the guys that are working in our office. We got a bunch of crazy people up there full of the devil. And you know, and I don't mean that just well. When I say full of the devil, that's all it is. They are demonic, and now all they're doing is trying to destroy our beautiful country. And we need to stand up for Jesus and stand up, hold the hand of the Lord and hold the hand of our president up. You may not like him because he's Republican or whatever, but it doesn't matter. I mean, no, he's our president, amen? I didn't like Obama either, hello? But, you know, I had to pray for him. I always prayed for him he'd get his act together, hello?
Right.
You know, and not lead us down the road that he led us, but my prayers weren't answered. Anyhow, but I'm praying this one that our prayers can be answered. So please pray for our president and his family and all of them. We want to kill him. The lady that said that she'd rather see him dead or something that this week, they need to put her in jail. Pronto. Just like that. Treason to the government of the United States. I'm sorry. Ought to be that way. I know I'm kind of cruel, but I mean, no. Put her in jail. Back then, they used to hang them, right?
Yeah.
Iron squad. Okay. Well, either way, I don't know if we'll go that far or not, but... That's what I got a little with.
Hey, at least she's happy.
That's the good thing. Okay. All right, let's do this. Let's pray. Let's ask God to bless the service today. Yes, Sister Penny. Yes, it will. Either we as a nation repent or judgment will come. I love it.
Yeah.
And it's tomorrow. The moon is tomorrow. And that's a solar eclipse. That's a sign the nation needs to repent. Okay. Yes, ma'am. family? Okay, all right, sure. Somebody else, just one. Oh, up here. His daughter has cancer. He had this second cancer surgery, so it's going to be right there. All right, anybody else? We're praying for the little building down here that we can get it, everything worked out on it. We'll meet with Jamie tomorrow and we'll see what we need to do. Hope we can get everything all squared away pretty quick. That way we got a lot of stuff we're going to be moving the offices. We've got a lot of work to do. That's going to be the problem. That's what I'm concerned about, the work. It's going to take 4, 5, 6 weeks to get it in operation where we can have a church. But once it's done, it'll be beautiful. And I'm going to meet with Jamie tomorrow, God willing, and see what they say. She's asked us to find out how much material comes to finish the outside of the building and get some stuff there. So pray that we can get it done. And we're going to need everybody's help again. We don't need major help, only for maybe a couple of weeks, but some of these guys already told me they'd help us and get that done. And then after that, it needs to be put some walls in, paint and clean it up. Is that okay? Everybody said amen?
Amen.
Brother Joe, they should pray for Joe's going to his test tomorrow. Number one, Joe, tomorrow. Can't you make sure it's gone? Glenda, you got a test too? No, you're having a problem breathing. Okay. All right. Anybody else? Good to see J.O. and Maxine already back from way up north. And I'm going to tell you, they had a blast up there. North to Alaska. No. That people that are Christians are going to get closer to God. The ones that weren't Christians, it's not going to be a middle of the road. Either you're a Christian or you're going to get full of the devil. Either you're going to get full of God so you can stand and be able to stand against all the nonsense. Hello?
Yeah.
Because you're going to pray more when these people start being so demonic, you ain't never seen nothing like it yet. Hello?
Yeah.
But you know the good thing about it? God said, I'll be on your side. He said, I'm going to send you revival. Amen? So, revival is not for the sinner. Revival is for the saint. Amen? So, we need revival. We need revival. Amen? I need revival. You need revival. And how many know the only way you can be revived is to have to be revived once. You can't be revived unless you first been revived, right? That's a good word, right? But anyway, too much to say right now. Let's just pray. Believe God for miracles. How many believe God for miracles? Amen? Amen. Miracles will happen if you pray. Amen. Yeah. So let's pray. Father, I thank you for everyone's here. Ask you to meet every need of every person that's in this place today. Give us strength. Give us wisdom. Touch and heal Brother Frank and these other folks that are sick, God, that are amongst us, Lord. We ask you to touch, heal, and strengthen. And tomorrow when that eclipse comes, maybe the people will get their hearts right with you, Father, and turn our nation back to God. Father, we ask you, we need that miracle. That's probably the only thing going to help Israel is if we stay close to you. And Father, we ask you for those miracles today. Touch the service today. Holy Spirit, you are welcome in this place today. In Jesus' name. Amen. Like I said, a lot of people on vacation, whatever, but we're going to sing some songs. What we do with this? Help me now. When everybody sing it real loud. With some glad morning, when life is oh yeah, fly away to a home on God's celestial shore, yeah, fly away, well, fly away, oh glory, yeah, heaven now. Lord, oh, do remember me. Dear Lord, oh, dear Lord, do remember me. Look away beyond the blue, yeah. I've got a home in glory land. Outshine the sun, yeah. I've got a home in glory land. Outshine the sun. I've got a home in glory land. Outshine the sun. remember me. Come on, do Lord, oh do Lord, do remember me. Oh do Lord, oh do Lord, do remember me. Look away beyond, do look away beyond.
Yeah,
how many believe that, Mary?
It's glory, glory,
heaven and
hallelujah. Since I believed, my burden's down. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Since I believed. So much better since I laid my burdens down. Yes, I'm feeling so much better since I laid my burdens down. It's glory, glory, hallelujah, since I prayed, my burden's down. Glory, glory, hallelujah, since I prayed, my burden's down.
Thank you.